Don't worry, I'm not lost. I just gotta figure out where to find the Forever Forest flower thingy. We can get that one, then we'll go back to the mansion. Then, come in. Just let the other life suck that out of us. Oh, good. That's it, no more. By the way, I don't think, the mansion has a bedroom for you to sleep in. So you got to make do. Come with Blubber. The boss coming up. This is a card. But as the name says at the beginning of this chapter, he is invincible until you figure out his secret. I'm not telling. Let's just say it's a very secret room, not a secret. So. Oh yeah. Okay. Here we go. Plus, and over here. Somewhere right over here is a power. Just a minute. It's the one I think you. Oh, yeah. Sorry, it's the one with the glowing eyes. That's right. This one is with the blue sad ones. Weirdly sad. Red faces. Hey, here now it's the one with the scary face. What's this one? Like I said, don't worry, I'm not lost. Just looking for. Aha! There it is. See? I knew what I was doing. Oh, there it is. See? I know one that goes wild here. And now, the last one. Nope. That's it. That's the one. Now back to the mess. Oh yeah, and by the way, this mansion has some odd puzzles for you to do. I mean, very odd. Open the gate. Come behind us. Alright. Like I said, we need to have those flower seeds go to the next place. Well, okay. Oh yeah. That's right. Okay. See that painting? Look over here. So you get that painting for him. So, yikes! I can't tell you about those stupid moving bookcases. Okay, guys. This is the first challenge. Mario, you have come! If you want this record, you must still hold it. The Lebo will be very angry if they let him get it so too easily, follow those. Do your best, like we practice. Keep an eye on the record, Golden Boo. Hey, Boo's okay, guys. So what you gotta do is you gotta come up here. Oops. Okay. Wow. Okay, I'll see you guys on the next video when we play Musical Boots. Continue playing Musical Boots.